have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. O most holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, cleanse us from our sins. Master, pardon our transgressions. Holy One, visit and heal our infirmities for thy name's sake. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Amen. With the souls of the righteous departed, in rest of the souls of thy servants of Savior. Preserving them in the blessed light which is with thee, who love this mankind. In the place of thy rest, O Lord, where will thy saints repose? In rest us unto the souls of thy servants, for thou only love this mankind. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, thou art the God who descended into heaven, with the bonds of the captives. Give rest also to the souls of thy servants. Now in thy glory, not to ages of ages, Amen, O Virgin, the Lord, pure and blameless, who didst bear God without sin. Intercede that the souls of thy servants may be saved.
Have mercy on us, O Lord, according to thy great mercy. We beseech thee, hear us, and have mercy.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son.
Spirit, come and let him know to wait as the babe is a man. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
May he who has power and all the living, the dead, Christ, our true God, through the prayers of his all, came out of the holy glory and all of the apostles, of our holy God, during fast and of all the saints, establish the souls of his departed servants, Gina, Mary, Lisa, Walter, Don, Mary, Emily, Helen, Frank, Pearl, Sophie, Marie, Michael, Samuel, Marie, Jean, Martin, Vivian, Frank, Thomas, Maggie, Irwin, Josiah, Celerina, and William, who have been taken from us the mansions of the righteous. Give them rest, Abraham's bosom, and number them among the just. Have mercy on us and save us, for as much as he is good, and the lover of men. Darling Mary Emily Helen, Frank Pearl, Sophie Marie Michael Sam.
Christ is in our midst.
May come up for our cross blessing.
God bless you, Christ.